Hello, and welcome back to Ark with Friends, attempt number two, because apparently I forgot to hit record.
So Ark where two. Are we, Ovi?
We're in this cave that
Where's
I don't
the cave
actually
located?
Know. On the volcano. Or near it.
I think it's called Central Cave. We're going to try caving again, but in a different cave.
Okay, this is
what we did
a baby cave. For babies.
We're hoping it's a baby cave.
It is a baby cave.
Oh, that's not the right... Okay.
And we're bringing lots of reinforcements.
Hey, oh Ovi, my what color word. Is your recording number?
Orange.
Yes.
All right. Okay. So this is the door we're going through right here?
So lead the way.
I think so.
Can people?
We're not sure Carnal's will fit, but
is Swampy following me? I can't see from here.
Yeah, well, V is.
No, Swampy to Carnal.
Yes. Swampy. Okay. Swampy is slowly trying to make it through.
Yes.
I'm not gonna run. Okay. Is there any particular direction we're going? It seems like a maze.
I don't know. Never done this before.
Okay, let's just run straight ahead without.
Just run straight ahead.
Yeah, so the Carnos are
getting stuck.
The Carnos are not able to fit.
There's bad guys over here.
So, how about we go back and
run.
And put the Carnos back up.
I'm just going to ride the Carno because then I can control it.
All right.
Da, 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 da. Of course, it doesn't work somebody stops in the middle of the payoff.
I want you all to know how amazing this game is.
Four.
Which amazingly way do you want to go?
Programmed, glitch-free.
Okay. Are we going down?
I don't
know. If you go to the right, there are bad guys.
This way?
Mm-hmm.
Let's go to the right then, right?
Ooh, it gets tight in here. Oh,
you
Carnos don't fit. Oh, wait, no, I'm fitting. I don't know how I'm going to turn around. Holy crap.
This is so dumb.
This is,
maybe Carnos aren't good?
When I said this was a cave for babies.
This is not what you meant. Is there a way to make the Carno crouch? Nope. Okay, you guys are gonna have to, move out of the way so I can get the Swampy out of here.
Alright. Probably should take all the Carnos out.
I'm gonna take.
Wow, I can't see anything.
I'm gonna lead the Carnos out of here.
I can't. I can't get by you. I'm gonna have to go like. Can we? You can't go forward, can you?
I can't go that way until you get by.
I can't get by.
All of the raptors are in the way.
Well, let's ride the raptor down here a little bit.
Bum, ba-dum, bum, bum, ba-dum, bum, bum. We need some real nice elevator music. Dun 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 dun.
This is a very much smaller cave than the last cave.
Alright, so let's just take these guys out.
You might as well just make everyone follow you because I can't leave.
Get pissed. Okay.
Wow.
You guys should be watching my footage.
My body is entirely within the rocks.
Alright. So, we'll leave the Carno here. You don't follow anybody. Okay.
Almost there, huh?
Alright.
Riveting footage.
I'm coming back with a saber, because why not?
Well, I can't lead the cave until this saber's out of the way. I guess this is why they say sabers, because...
Come on, Swampy.
They're small. What do you want Swampy to level up as?
Oh, is Swampy not here?
I'm riding Swampy, but I can't lead the cave.
Oh, my gosh. Oh.
All right.
What do you want Swampy to level up as?
I don't know. Melee's fine.
Melee it is. Okay. So as all the stuff's out of my way, I can leave the cave.
Well, stop whistling.
I was not whistling. I just stopped whistling.
Stop whistling.
Oh my word. Okay. Swampy. All right. Swampy, you stay right here.
I thought I had another raptor, but maybe okay. I don't.
So where's Jill and what's her name?
No idea.
And V. Well, they were
I'm
right
slowly
behind
getting
me.
People out of the way.
I don't know.
You moved them out of the way. Where'd you put them?
I didn't put them anywhere.
Outside. Lady M, what do you want done with Wolfie? Because he's just standing up here like an idiot.
Okay.
Just bring him back down.
Also, Lizzie appears to be stuck. Why are you taking them all the way back outside?
They're in the way.
But I need something.
Oh, ride!
I thought you had something already.
I had Swampy.
Ride the saber.
Where? Here. No, I was riding Jill. Where did Jill go?
I don't know. Here's this one. Oh gosh, I'm glitching through. Please don't glitch through. I hate you, game. Here's Jill.
I'm picking up poop.
Where are you?
Jill is up at the entrance.
Oh, so back inside.
Disable following.
That's Wolf 171.
In the cave.
Dang it, how many times do I have to eat?
Come here, Ernie. Okay, I'm gonna go on an adventure.
Okay, I have one raptor and one raptor following me. Back to the cave.
Run, run, run. I'm stuck. Yes. Run. Run.
Run where?
No. Right here.
Get me off of here. I'm just incredibly frustrated.
How much health? That didn't hurt too bad.
All right. I think we're good. Let's do this.
I don't know where you are, but I'm more in the same tunnel as before, I think.
Yep. I'll let you guys lead.
Holy crap. Hi, Snake. Hi, snakes. There's two of them here. And bats.
Let's just eat. Attack. Oh, yeah.
Holy crap. There's a lot of stuff in here.
I hope I'm winning.
Yeah, it's really hard to tell, isn't it?
Checking my health.
Are those snake eggs? Oh, that's a beetle. There's a beetle. But we'll do that. Don't kill the beetle.
I won't. I'll kill the bat.
Okay. Spiders. Help me. Someone want to help me with the spiders?
I have to retreat to hill.
These bats are annoying.
No, 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 Ernesto. Oh, you're so dumb. Come here.
Whoops, now they're killing the beetle.
No, come back. Oh, shoot.
Okay, these bats are annoying.
Dang it.
Annoying?
Well, because they just fly everywhere.
Yeah.
We may have to heal up our guys, though.
Well, I'm trying to, but they're playing the role of stupid.
Okay, all the guys are dead. Which way? Which direction?
Oh boy.
Who's this one? All right.
Down? Wait. More?
Wait.
So what do? I just force him to eat?
Force him to eat. That should help. This guy's like stuck.
Which direction did you go, B-Ran?
Why is he stuck in the rocks?
I retreated briefly so that I could heal.
These guys are really good at...
Can he overeat? Can you, make him fat?
I don't think so.
I'm not sure that's how it works.
Okay, Wolfie. Wolfie's good. Let me get Wolfie healed up.
What do you want me to level up, Jill?
Stamina, melee.
In that order?
Any of those are good.
So just stamina and melee?
Any of those are good.
Bum, ba-dum, bum, bum. My name's Ovi and I'm singing a song.
I'm B-Ren and I can sing.
Sure can.
I'm Lady M, and apparently I'm a pain in the butt to everybody.
Why? Especially all those...
Because I'm grumpy all the time and I yell at you all the time.
Why do you do that? Wow, you sound just like yourself.
Ooh, look, it's all my fault.
Look at all the centipedes.
Because I'm Dolan. Oh, yeah.
Whoa.
Wow, again?
All my armor just broke at the same time.
That's like the third time
I am going to die.
Jill!
And me.
Oh, I'm freezing cold.
Also me. I also died.
I care about Jill.
I got surrounded by arthropleuros and they just wrecked face.
Why is it so cold?
I don't know. I'm not that cold. It's cold, but it's not ice cube cold.
I'm ice cube. Why am I ice cube?
Well, save my stuff if you can.
How do I fix the ice cube?
Put more clothes on. Do you have clothes?
All of my clothes literally broke simultaneously.
I have full ghillie suit.
Here, I have some, like, cloth armor. Maybe that'll help.
Does it?
It'll help a tiny little bit.
It might be warmer than...
I thought the ghillie suit was supposed to keep me warm.
No, it keeps you cool.
Well, why am I wearing that? Would I do better if I just took it off?
Maybe. I don't know.
But you're the wicked person.
Here's the hat.
Okay.
Okay? There's a hat. A fur hat.
Okay.
Here's some cloth pants. I don't know if that'll be any better.
Yeah, now I'm Snowball.
Yeah, I'm gonna die from freezing, probably.
You're a Snowball even with the new stuff?
No.
I have no stuff. What are you talking about?
Is that snake alive? It was.
Not anymore.
Yeah, we both said not anymore at the same time. That's so funny.
Did you manage to...
Do you need more clothes?
Did you manage to save any of my stuff?
No.
Because I have nothing. I am literally...
I don't know where you died.
I died in this pit down here with all these arthropleuros are that you're at right now.
We know what an arthropleural is.
It's the giant centipede.
Well, I'm trying to clear him out.
We'll clear him out.
I'm gonna freeze to death.
Are you healing the raptors too?
Oh, here, you want, here, take these pants.
Where are you?
Ooh, he's cool looking.
Right here.
There's your bag, by the way.
Uphill. Obi. Right here.
We should be taming those guys.
We should be eating them.
Well, I have pants. That's better than nothing,
your
I guess.
Your stuff is down here.
Your stuff's down here.
Is everything dead down there now?
Yes. Come and get it.
Aha! If I can get over there.
What happened to Jill?
Jill died.
She got sacrificed.
Not sacrificed. I can't even get to my stuff.
Here's your
There's
stuff.
Too many things
right
in the way.
Here. Right
if
here.
I could get over there, I would certainly go get it.
I recovered
Who
the good
really?
Stuff.
Who's the one complaining?
Mm-hmm. Oh, you're alive.
Who's alive?
The scorpion. Oh my gosh, that is a giant ant spider.
All my dinos just went to you.
Why?
I don't know.
Hide.
There's Jill stuff.
There's some dangerous stuff in here.
Yeah, let me get my...
This is thrilling footage.
There he is.
I'm the one making the footage.
Yeah, is it thrilling?
It sure might be, possibly.
I don't feel like my commentary is really up to par.
No?
So you're doing well in golf terms.
Yeah, doing great.
You're doing cavey stuff.
Ooh, there's a thing.
Woo! No!
What happened?
Oh, gosh, why...
Are you fine?
I'm in the water! Holy
Oh,
crap.
You're doing a good job. Look at all the mega piranhas you're killing.
Oh my god!
You are doing so good.
I can't see anything because I don't know where you are.
Oh, this
you're
is
doing,
not
lady,
good.
You're doing so good. Great job.
What?
No! Oh,
no, you're doing good.
Worms. Oh, I'm all by myself.
Oh, now I have to bleep this.
I'm sorry!
Where the heck are you?
I don't know, and there's everything here.
Well, you're doing a good job not dying.
Yeah. Oh, I'm hungry again.
Oh, no. There's too much stuff.
Is there a way to get back out of wherever you are?
I don't know.
Somebody's upset.
I found a thing.
I found somebody's, a thing.
Somebody's scared out of her wits.
Where the heck are you?
Oh, there's another thing over there.
But there's a thing.
Did you guys literally just jump down the cliff?
I fell in
I
the
did
water.
Not jump down. Oh, shoot. Oh, shoot.
How did you guys get... What? Everyone's down the cliff. How'd you get down there?
You're injured. Recover some... Dang it. I died in the baby cave.
I don't know how I'm still alive.
I don't know where anyone is. I just see a bunch of...
I fell down. I killed a bunch of stuff. I don't know where I am. I don't know what's... But there's a glowy thing here.
Cool glowy thing?
An artifact container. I found the artifact.
You did it?
Aha, there's a way down right
but
here.
But I hear it respawns and stuff. It's down here.
So we're going to camp it? Because we're
How the heck did you get down? Get out of there?
Huh? I'm still here.
Yeah, but how do you get out of there? It just looks like surrounded by cliffs.
And die again.
I don't see you. I just see everything else.
Me? You don't see me?
I don't see you either.
That's because I died.
No, I'm talking about it. Oh, there you are.
Lord.
Hi.
No, in the water. Come on, up.
Oh.
No.
Nice.
How do I get out of here? There,
I don't
okay.
know.
All right, I'm up. All right.
This way.
No, artifact, right there.
But all of the dinos are over there.
Whew.
Obi, you're recording. Go Go get the artifact.
Hold on, there's a giant Arthropleura right there.
I have one bullet left.
I don't have any bullets.
I think I've lost all my raptors.
So I just take everything?
I don't know, open it.
And there's five things in there.
What's in there?
Generate blood mother portal, generate mega whatever portal, generate... And I'm in the water. I didn't take it.
Is there an artifact thing?
What?
Oh, maybe it's not the artifact.
Artifact of the clever?
Yeah, take it. And I think it's going to respawn so we can all get one, actually.
I took
everything.
Did
we do it? Did we successfully do a cave?
Well, I'm almost dead, so I'm not sure.
Wait, what?
Is there a way to heal myself?
Lady M, you have no clothes on. You're going to get too cold.
Well.
Is there a way to heal myself? I'm literally about to die.
You can eat.
Eat
fast.
And now I have no food.
I only have raw food. Do you want raw food?
I just ate all of my food.
There's a chance it will kill you.
He is.
There's some raw food.
By the way.
Oh, yeah, I know. They're all stuck. We might have to give up all our dinosaurs.
So, did you got the artifact?
I did.
All right, if we see any more beetles on the way out, I want to try to tame them, please.
Rubber band.
Are you stuck in there?
Oh, I got it. Whoa, where'd all the light come from?
I'm starving. Oh, see, it's back. It's back. You can get one.
Okay.
So all these dinos are just stuck down here forever?
So if we wait long enough... No, we should be able to... We should try to get them back home.
How are we going to get them out? Oh, over here.
I don't know.
There's water over here. There's a ledge. You can get them out over here. Are they following you?
Nobody's following me.
No one's following me because of that. So if they're whoever they're following needs to jump in the water and swim over to the right.
Oh gosh.
What? I'm not leaving till I get my artifact. We did a cave, guys.
Do you see B-Ran?
I think we did a cave.
You see where all the dinos are, B-Ran?
No.
What? How do you not see where they all are? They're like right here.
Oh.
So if
you just do this.
If they're following you, you have to jump in the water and walk them over here where it goes level.
Wow, I had so much food.
Holy crap. Suddenly it's really dark.
Oh, artifact's back.
All right, get it. And then we can go.
Why are they going there? Oh, because there's a croc. They're fighting the croc.
I'm getting my artifact.
Why are there crocs in a cave?
I don't know.
Yay. All right. Oh, you set up a flare.
So you can see.
Oh.
Wow.
Is this
okay, that's
we
really cool, the cave.
Yeah. Here, let's do another one for the camera.
How much ammo do you have?
Where'd it go? Oh, there it is. Ooh. Ah. That's
and
nice.
And everyone just had a seizure.
Okay, are these all the dinos?
Yep. Why are you going back into the water? All right, off we go. Everyone's following you, Aaron, except for Lizzie, who's still in the water. I'll get her. No, dang it. I didn't mean to jump off.
So, wait, hold up. This poor guy is sick.
Sick?
He's bleeding. You, stop following.
I'm going to try to get as many out as I can, and then I'll make a second run.
No, he just followed somebody.
There we go.
The saver.
Viewers, thank you so much for watching. I hope we edit this down in a creative way, because, oh my gosh. Oh
Why
my
can't
gosh.
I move?
I will see you next time.
There we go.
Have a great day. Please like, comment, subscribe, and share. Blah, 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 blah. Okay. You know the drill.
See you guys later.
All right.